kind of unusual that they haven't moved this log yet, but it must have been something that fell just this year, and the Rangers will be out here to clean it up in the springtime or the next few weeks.